And now it's time for our cool products brought to you by Fleet Farm. We're talking about walleye. We're gonna start with some lure options from Rapala. This is the Scatter Wrap series. Here's the Tail Dancer and the Deep Husky Jerk. And the one thing you'll notice is that Scatter Wrap lip design, a really wide lip for a very erratic action. And also from Rapala, the Rip Stop. I use this casting for smallmouth, very, very effective. Nice different action to it, but it also works good for walleye. And a trolling option here from Offshore Tackle to kind of keep the weights and snaps organized. This is the Pro Weight System from Offshore Tackle. You can see it's nice, convenient, small little box. I'll flip it around. You can see the different weight sizes and also the little snap there as well. Nice and convenient. This is the OR20 Pro Weight System from Offshore Tackle. And Leadcore when you're trolling is very important. This is from Suffix 832 Advanced Leadcore. Small pack, you picked this up, it's kind of heavy. Basically, you have 10 yards per color, and as a general rule of thumb, 5 foot of depth per color. You can see the different colors there as well. This is a 100 yard spool from Suffix, the 832 Advanced Leadcore. And having a good line count or reel is very important from Daiwa. This is the AccuDepth Plus. This is a great value with the Daiwa quality. Right here you can see this is the line counter right here. How many feet you have out, you just hit the button, resets it. And also the adjustments for the tension right there on the side. This is the AccuDepth Plus from Daiwa. And a great trolling rod, kind of an all-around trolling rod from St. Croix. This is the Icon series. It's actually 8.5 foot telescoping rod. I'm gonna pull this out. This is a medium action rod. Great for planer board fishing. And this is a great priced trolling option from St. Croix with awesome quality. And a good jig option when we're talking about weed fishing for walleye. This is the Weed Weasel from Northland Tackle. You see it has a little weed guard at the front of it. The Weed Weasel from Northland Tackle. And also from Northland Tackle, this is the Pro Walleye Floatin' Crawler Harness. As you can see, they have the float kind of built into it to allow your bait to come up and rise a little bit differently. From Northland Tackle, the Pro Walleye Floatin' Crawler Harness. And lastly, from Seafoam, Bugs Be Gone. Bugs are a big problem this time of year. This is great for cleaning them off your boat when you're trailering. It's biodegradable, very safe, non-toxic, helps clean bugs off there. It also removes dust, dirt, algae, just a great all-around cleaning product to have. Bugs Be Gone from Seafoam. All these products, they're available in your local Fleet Farm store, also online at fleetfarm.com.